Hi everyone, and welcome to This Week at Lifeway. I'm enjoying a nice overcast day here. I like the cool weather much better and look forward into heading into fall. Whether you like that weather or not, Sunday's coming, and wanted to let you know what all's happening this weekend and a little bit into the future. So this Sunday, we're going to continue our journey through 1 Corinthians. The message will be now about spiritual gifts, part 2. And we'll look at some of the individual lists. We'll look at all the individual gifts listed in that passage from 1 Corinthians chapter 12, verses 7 through 11. The church is called a number of different things in the scripture, like a flock, but it's also called a body. And for the body to function, all parts have to be functioning. following the service, we'll have our meeting on this year's Christmas parade and Living Nativity. We'll plan what we're planning to do this week, what changes we could make from last year. And the parade theme this year is Viva Vista. In other words, pretty much anything Vista goes. So we'll discuss that on Sunday following the service. October the 11th is Vista's Mayor's Peer Breakfast. Mayor John Franklin will be the keynote speaker. If that interests you, and I think it would be good if it did, then I'll let you know how you can sign up for that. October 21st is our next parking lot sale. The sale of donated items will go to help the Loza family secure housing, and items can be brought to the church on the week of the sale. Then November the 5th is the International Day of Prayer for the Persecuted Church. We'll show this year's video, and it deals with persecution in Nepal. And so the message will be the gospel in Nepal. Our current weekly schedule is Monday night Zoom prayer meeting, 7 p.m. Wednesday night Bible studies at 6:30. So we've got the young adult study, the women's study, and the men's study. If you missed the What Is It movie a couple of weeks ago, I have a link for that. I said I had it in last week's and I didn't, and nobody called me on that. So I don't know if you guys are actually watching this. But anyway, if you'd like to see that, it's very powerful, in my opinion. Then Saturday we have our work day. Weeds are creeping up again. We're trying to really hard to get the inside and the outside of our property looking good. So 9 o'clock Saturday morning, if you can help, your help is very much appreciated. So God bless you, and we'll see you on Sunday.